cunoaște o persoană mai.
Life in the village is very simple. There are a lot of hardships that we have to fight. For Natalia, she faces many troubles. Before, it was very difficult in my family. My mom was at the hospital in a coma. I felt very lonely at school. I'd always wanted to go to church, but I didn't know how to approach it. My first contact with the church was through my shoebox. I was so happy to receive a shoebox. There are some children who have never received a gift from anyone, and they have so much joy when they receive a shoebox. These shoeboxes help us to reach children of all ages, as well as the teachers in the school. The greatest journey is a brilliant course. It teaches children all about Jesus, and it teaches them about God's love. This course has offered Natalia the chance to find the Lord. I'm sure God will bless her in the future. Through attending the greatest journey, we went and prayed for my mother in hospital. We cried as we were praying for her bad health situation. My mother was healed, and today she joins us at church too. We have prayer times as a family and read the Bible together every evening.
Through this project, we bring not just joy to the children, but we also bring them hope. We bring them faith and a future.
During my experience as a local pastor, I see children who, after receiving their shoebox gift, now attend church. Through them, we are now able to reach their families and share the gospel with them. The resources that Operation Christmas Child offer to the church are so helpful. They are necessary tools in order to share God's love with the local community.
Thank you for helping us to share the good news
and bring joy to the children through these shoeboxes. Thank you for your love, the sacrifice, and the resources you give to the people from the Republic of Moldova. We believe that your giving and involvement is making a great impact for the Kingdom of God.